Może teraz zagram sobie klubem jakimś. Ten Arsenal mnie korci, by tam ten Aubameyang, nie? Dobra, zagram Arsenalem. A City ile ma gwiazdek? 4,5. A, to jeszcze idzie. O kurde, tu bez formy. Ja tu mam jeszcze Lacazette'a. Wiesz co, patrzę, patrzę formę, bo warto czasami, wiesz? Jest różnica, wiesz, jak ty na przykład nie masz formy, nie? Zawodnika, on tam się gubi, potem ciężko nim się gra. Także czasami warto.
Hello and a warm welcome to everyone across the globe. We should be on the way very shortly. The players will be with us any time now. The teams then, Arsenal against Manchester. I'm Peter Drury, and here with me in the commentary box, I'm glad to report, is Jim Beglin.
Thanks, Peter. Hello, everybody. Ready to see what unfolds in this one now.
Action has already started.
Laporte. Gundogan. Aguero spreads it towards the left. Looks like a good ball through. It's a brilliant interception. Hector Bellerin. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. It's Mkhitaryan.
Tries a through ball. No, aby tam dobiegł mój, to mógł być jeden.
Bernardo Silva going through. Gundogan. Cazorla did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Now it's Iwobi.
Peter, we can only applaud that quality of tackle in the circumstances. It was probably goal saving.
Now it's Aguero.
Lobs it in gently.
Silva.
Chipped through, cut out in the nick. Can he finish?
Ah, ładnie.
Goal! With time and space aplenty, he was never going to miss.
Well, to his credit, he managed to ghost into space to finish things off, but the failure to spot him was ghastly defense.
And Aubameyang! A potential goal of the season contender.
Właśnie muszę tym Aubameyangiem coś potestować, bo jeszcze w sumie Arsenalem nie grałem, jak on tutaj jest. No i szóste miejsce, nie? W tabeli chyba.
Monreal.
necessary. Now the pass. Swept in. And it's been taken straight back. Iwobi with a shot. It's a
cover from the
previous miss. Arsenal really putting a few chances together here. Taking one can only add to such good momentum now. Mondi.
Jezus, jeszcze swojego nabił.
Monreal clips one through. Now it's Aubameyang. Could cross it here. And that's been lever clear. Sane. And it's Mkhitaryan. Tries a through ball.
Jaki to jest dzik, co? Ten Obama. Ale jaki to jest dzik, kurde, co on tutaj robi te raty. Sakra. No dobry jest. Dobry jest gość.
And they had him where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked a scoring position when it didn't see him on. It's really crafty business that. That has certainly made things interesting. He's had a goal! It's there! And the comeback is complete! Arsenal are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven. Arsenal get themselves into the lead. Yeah, for me, this team seems to find it easier to attack than defend. But now they're going to need to dig in at the back a bit. Özil breaks on here. Sané looks like a good ball through. Now it's Aguero. Aguero, big chance. Hits it. Oh, and they really should have been made to pay. Hoists it high. And helps available out wide. Intervention was very necessary.
Co ten bramkarz tam zrobił ten?
Aimed long and direct. Aguero looking to get on the end of this. Wonderful quick feet. He's got away. Aguero hits one. That really should have hit the net.
Yeah.
Zola. Now it's Aubameyang. Gets into some space. He's left his man. Mkhitaryan up to meet him.
Oh yes.
Oh, he couldn't get the direction he needed. Manchester can defend those situations better by stopping the crosser at source. The referee brings the first half to a close. Well, what a comeback. Certainly I didn't see that coming. Nor I think did many in this crowd. So we reach the halfway point. Well, give me a moment to get my breath back. What a super half of football. Incident pack, goals, comebacks, and the match being turned on its
Kurde,
head.
Gdzie on zagrał?
It's going to go from here. It's anyone's guess. Very little in it. The score at half time is 2-1. Can he score? He's going after it. Good challenge, stood up well against his man. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Looks to thread it through. Laporte.
A to masz tego, Laporta, on przeszedł, nie? Z tego, z Bilbao chyba, nie? Kurde, też fajny transfer zrobili na środek obrony.
Challenge.
Nie wiem, chyba był faul jakiś.
Cazorla. passes it through. Some astute defending to ensure they got no further. This is quite a run and he's not done yet. Can he find a finish now? And the shot!
Yes, it's a terrible.
De Bruyne with the short one. Crowd calling for him to shoot. Is it in? And he's lifted it over. If he sacrifices some power, he may control the elevation. Through ball is intercepted. Looks to slip it through.
Walker
goes looking. Laporte. Laporte goes through the middle. And it's been given away. Manchester showing a little more urgency now, and to be honest, Peter, this is what's required. Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must. Spot on, Peter. Steered out wide. De Bruyne. De Bruyne. Up he gets!
Oi, 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 what are you? Kurde.
There's only one player who merits all the praise for that. Not only did he finish it, but his instincts for being where he was are absolutely top-notch. Quite a thriller this one's become. Oh, look, Peter, I was on the fence before a ball was kicked, and I still haven't moved. Going through. He's looking to get there first.
Aj, na szczupaka.
That was an exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks. It's Bernardo Silva out to the flank. Now the pass. Who's ball? Who's going to get there? Iwobi. Mesut Ozil dashing forward at pace. Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner. Like a good ball through. Could try cutting inside here. Mkhitaryan. Aubameyang. Crunching tackle. And the whistler's gone for a reckless challenge there. Gundogan.
Kurde, że to przeszło.
Manchester showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now. Deftly done.
O, ładnie.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb. It's Bernardo Silva. Manchester merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously. Granit Xhaka breaks on here. Passes it through. Now it's Aubameyang. Aubameyang! Cross deflected behind for a corner. Defending, but that'll do. It's Ozil. Hector Bellerin. Out for a throw.
Szczerze.
Balls come loose and the chase is on. Mesut Özil. Arsenal claiming a corner and the referee concurs.
Teraz chyba ostatnio będzie.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
No ładnie remisował.
Ended in a draw, draft and graft and everything apart from a winning goal that never came. An intriguing contest and a result which at least partly satisfies all.